demon! That gate has a spell on it! Go away, you demon!
I'm glad. This is a special place for me. It's my grandma's garden.
Yeah, well, since school starts next week and all, I'll be saying goodbye to 15 years in this place. When I become a doctor, I'll give you all the treatment you want. For a fee, of course.
Well, it's not terrible. Again, if this one was as good as your last one, I would be completely pissed. Fair enough. You're still new to this, so I wouldn't expect you to find your style right away. I noticed you were spending some time with Yuri today. Not that I care who you spend your time with.
I didn't do it. It just happened. Oh, crap. It reacted to me. Watch who you're calling a demon!
Hey, you're just a glorified guidance counselor. Oh, they hounded me to go to this interview, so I borrowed this.
This place has 4 library rooms. You'd think one of them would be quiet. How are things in heaven, Mom? I'm beginning to think that rich kids only come to school to have a good time.
It's not like that. I was just looking for a quiet place to study.